Hello friends and engineers, here are a list of simple, cool, fun, and budget-friendly projects that can help boost your embedded systems journey.
So guys, the next medication is in the next 25 seconds. And then the trail will dispense the pill for the patients to take the next medication. All right? So let's see. We're almost there. So I programmed it to dispense at every 1 minute. So you can decide to adjust yours. So it's about to dispense. Watch the trail. So this time it dispensed 2 pills, and then the time continues counting.
An RFID bus ticketing system where users can make their bus payments or pay their bus fare via a registered RFID card or registered RFID tag. So this is the RFID tag and this is the RFID card, but we don't know if any of these are registered or not. So let's try to make our bus payment and see if it will work. Invalid card gets a valid card, and then let's see this. Oh, hi user, payment okay. Another deduction. Let me try to extend my fare. Okay, I still want to move somewhere else, and let's see if this can also pay insufficient fund. That's because I programmed the system to the bus fare here is 250 naira.
So guys, this is a complete project. All right, this is a processing app that displays when the ultrasonic sensor senses an obstacle or an object in front of it. So let's try to experiment. You see what's happening now. The rotation, let me shift it so it's detecting this. Take it here. How about if I use my hand? So just any obstacle, is not limited to just my hand alone. It senses my hand as an obstacle and it reflects on the processing app.
So after 1 minute, it goes on a short break. Then after 2 study sections or 2 study time, it goes on a longer break. All right, so you can see this is already a short break. That's after 1 study section. So once this short break is over and we move into the next study time, after that, which is the next study time, it will go into a longer break. But I also programmed it to be 1 minute. That's for the longer break. So study time of 1 minute, short break of 1 minute. After 2 study time, it goes on a longer break, but I still programmed it at 1 minute. And the goal of doing all of this is to keep the time short, to also keep the video short so that I don't get too bored.
So it's only when the place is dark, I cover the LDR to create the darkness, and it's only when the place is dark and it senses motion, that's when the light comes on. Alright? So, what if the place is there is light? So, it's sensing daytime and it will come here. So, until the place is dark, then see my hand coming to just cover it, it senses that motion. So, only when the place is dark.
The essence of this video is to not just watch me play, but also know that you can build one of these for yourself. this is quite embarrassing for a person that builds the game. So let's hope when you build yours, you should play better and comment. Write your score in the comment section below. Just tell me your score.
So guys, did you enjoy this video? If you did, smash the subscribe button, like, just give me a thumbs up, and drop your comment about the video and the next project you would want me to upload in this channel, and see you in my next video. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.